one knows that tuners and programmers can give more horsepower, but over the years they have evolved. I'm here with Chris from Hypertech so he can explain their new products.
Our new Max Energy Programmer is the fourth generation programmer from Hypertech, and this new product allows you to reprogram your computer for more horsepower and torque. It lets you recalibrate the speedometer if you've changed tire sizes or rear and gear ratios, raises your top speed limiter, raises your shift points, can read and clear diagnostic trouble codes. Those are just some of the features of it. We've integrated the product with it's internet updatable, so all the products you can plug it in with a USB port and update over the internet through our tuning software.
So this is compatible with any vehicle, even with diesel?
Even with diesel, yes. We offer three-stage tuning for diesel trucks. We offer regular fuel and premium fuel tuning for gasoline vehicles. So we have a full range of products for all the popular diesels as well.
Chris, can you tell me what makes this so special or different than any other tuner or programmer?
The Max Energy Programmer has tuning in it for both regular and premium fuel. So in most applications where your vehicle is equipped to run regular fuel from the factory, we can give you substantial horsepower and torque increases without having to pay the extra price for premium fuel at the pump. That's one of the main differences between our product. On the diesel side of things, our tuning for diesels, you can tow in the highest power setting. Most diesel companies out there that do tuning give you a lower power setting or reduced power level for safe towing. Our products, you can safely tow what the vehicle is rated to tow from the factory in our high horsepower setting. So you can enjoy the benefits of the increased power at all times, whether you're towing or not towing, and still be safe for your vehicle.
Well, all that said and done, how difficult is it to install one of these?
It's very easy. You just plug it in to the diagnostic port under the dash. There's a yes or no button and an up or down arrow on this thing, and it'll prompt you through each sequence of the programming process. It'll ask you to turn the key on and key off a couple of times. It's basically reading the stock tuning files out of the vehicle's computer, storing them in here, and then loading our tuning into it. It's an average of 10 minutes, give or take a few minutes, for the different vehicles. And then you unplug it, and you don't ever have to use it again unless you want to program it back to stock.
Well, Hypertech started in 1986, and you guys have come a long way, starting with performance cars. I want to say thank you, and can you tell us again where you can find your products?
You can go on the internet at www.hypertech.com or call our tech service department at 901-385-1888.
Thank you.
Thank you.